York steps out of the box. Bruins back at full strength. Thomas with a big save. Pricing drive. Thomas holds on. Chara being challenged. Zdeno Chara's first fight in a Bruins uniform will be with Brian McGrattan, resident tough guy of the Ottawa Senators. They don't get much going as both end up falling over the sticks and going down. Zdeno Chara throwing his weight around and leading the Boston Bruins. And the fans are loving it. 12:43 left to play here in the first. No score at the Garden. Icing call touch up here by Schubert. Patrick Eves, not exactly a fighter. Oh, now we got another fight back here. Wade Brookbank. Wade Brookbank is squared off with Chris Neal. Brookbank and Neal, these are a couple of heavyweights. You saw Neal rip the helmet off of Brookbank. Down they go. Now we may have another one.
Hogan and Fisher.
Hogan and Fisher pushing with each other. Maris steps in.
Yeah, he's making sure that Vermette doesn't get involved. Not that I think he had any intentions of it. You know, Dale, when we were talking about who we wanted to highlight in our Foxwood starting lineups, one of the conversations I was having was, you know, should we highlight Brookbank and Neal? Because you just get the feeling. You just get the feeling because the Bruins are going to play physical. They played physical against Montreal. They want to establish the hitting game. Of course, Neal's going to play that way. He started early with some hits in the Bruins' defensive zone, and here's how it starts. Left side of your screen, Brookbank comes over, introduces himself to Neal. Two willing combatants. Both throwing a couple of pretty good right hands before Neal got a little bit stronger than Brookbank, a little bit better balance, and Brookbank goes down.
Well, we've mentioned a couple of times the storyline for the night for Dave Lewis was play big.
Well, I'm a little concerned when I'm looking at the penalty time clock here, Dale. I see a penalty to Jeff Hogan as the